Chucky Bababa.
Cell check 750. Hamster wheel present. Confirmed.
That's Hamsterville. Oh, the indignation that my evil genius has wasted upon such a pitiful pretending to sleep rose. Ak tak na gaga.
Dr. Hamster wheel detention code override sequence activated.
Hamsterville! Veal, you also soothing computer voice.
Yes, Dr. Hamsterville.
Explain to me, you overgrown sea bass. While my tiny hamster-like hands hold no evil genetic experiments.
There haven't been any experiments activated recently.
Warning. Experiment 520 activated.
Until now.
Mm-hmm. And what are you waiting for? Get it and send it to me!
All right, Katie. Later is the annual Aloha Sand Sculpture Exhibition at Lahui Beach. So now, we're going to choose a design that represents Aloha for our entry. Did everyone come up with an idea? A cat, Robohula, and Aisaki? Ah, Myrtle. Excellent choice. Nuku Hanamoku, Hawaii's greatest athlete and the official ambassador of Aloha.
He was?
Mr. Batui, wait! I made an Aloha design too!
And Pudge the Fish says hi.
Lilo, this is, interesting.
It's an Aloha tiki, and this line shows its Aloha level. It's almost full, but not quite, because sometimes it acts out and devours innocent humans.
Ew, look at this! It's totally gross!
Yeah!
Well, I do think Myrtle has the best design.
Well, then we don't need this.
Girl, this is not what Aloha is about.
How are your Aloha designs coming, Stitch?
Ziba? Ziba? Kiba.
Stitch, that's mean.
Moses is right. We don't know what Aloha means.
My evil genius improvements to stove are successful!
Your improvements ruined my meatloaf!
No! It's very appealing, quasi-rectangular bovine flesh block.
It is beautiful, isn't it?
It's a little bit crunchy.
Inside and out. It's loaded with carbon.
What was that boom?
An explosion of earth cooking. Dig in.
Itchy.
This is a good design for a sand sculpture. It says Aloha. Kinda.
For sand sculpture, it's always nice to make castle fortress. Huge, impenetrable stronghold from which evil genius can destroy all! This teensy flag to fly on tippy top.
I can't beat Myrtle's design with a boring sandcastle.
Boring? Why, what is this Myrtle's idea that is more genius than impenetrable stronghold?
Duke Kahanamoku.
Hawaii's greatest athlete?
An official ambassador of Aloha?
That's brilliant!
Oh, way! What is that smell?
Ugh. What you smell is the aroma of misery.
Don't worry. I know how to cheer up his sad Lilo.
But David, the pool at Birds of Paradise is for hotel guests only. There were like 10 signs.
Relax, Nani. I was here yesterday, and I figured out their system. All the hotel guests have special blue towels, and so do we. See? Instant vacation.
Come on, Stitch. Photo safari.
Are you sure this is okay?
Relax. Lilo and I sneak in here all the time.
You what?
Just chill out and enjoy your honeymoon, sweetheart.
Hello, sir, ma'am. Are you guests here?
Huh?
Oh, yeah.
What's your room number?
257.
357.
357. Mm-hmm. Well, we don't have a room 319,257. And besides, today is red towel day, not blue.
Busted.
Like living mummies, vampires of the sun, wonders of nature. Aren't they beautiful, Stitch? Stitch? Stitch!
Richard the Never!
Oh no!
Naga Batilifa?
No, you're fine. But look, it's Cantu!
Just follow the bouncing abomination.
He's after an experiment with a really big butt. Stitch?
Oh, I got the Duba and Buddha.
Come on, we've got to do something.
Wow, wow.
Manitou!
Next time, I call the cops.
Who needs your tacky tourist trap anyway? We got a whole ocean to swim in.
What's all that?
Wait! Lilo!
She's safe with Stitch. Run!
Whoa! North Shore's got nothing on that.
Oh. Hey, buddy, you better have a red towel. Get away from me!
Oh, now, Nami.
I don't like the way he's looking at our ocean. Now we gotta go find him, and he's not gonna be behind the sofa. Okay, we're here, and it landed somewhere over there. And there's a lot more of over there than there is of here. We'll never find him.
Bippadoppy Ramen. Look at that. Cha-cha.
Wow! How'd you figure that out?
Ticker, ticker.
You're smarter than any pet I ever had. Except maybe Coco the goldfish. But he croaked, so I had to flush him.
I guess I'll try the launch velocity over molecular weight times pi latte. Low fat.
Where's Lilo? Is she here?
No, but a freshly mopped floor was here. Apparently it just slipped.
Lilo, are you all right?
I'm fine, but Stitch and me need to borrow your car.
My car? Are you Lolo?
Stitch could drive.
He doesn't have a license.
So voila.
Sorry, we only have one working car, and I need it for work.
But there's an experiment loose.
It can find its own ride. I have to get to the rental hut. Business is way off, and Old Man Wong is getting grouchy.
But...
I'll be home after work.
Little girl, is my hearing correct? One of my precious creations is running about free?
Yeah, it likes water, and it has a really big butt. Just like my sister!
Experiment that is lacking water and having large posterior. Huh? That would be 520. I was true evil ingenious that day. 520 turns any body of water into giant destructive wave.
It keeps trying to get to the ocean.
That, I'd like to be seeing, would make waves so big, whole planet will be destructed. Yeah. would be a bad thing, yes?
Hello? Just think of all the jellyfish. No jellyfish, no jelly, no PB&J. We gotta stop him, but we don't have any transportation.
What are you talking? Follow me. Your tall sibling has misinformation about number of working carmobiles.
You fixed Nani's old doom buggy.
More than fixed. He's tricked out with so many customs, his booyah furious racer. Would be good for capture of experiments, yes?
Vroom, vroom.
Just place 520 in protective orb here. See? Snug as rag in jug.
Hold it right there. We cannot send a little girl off joyriding in an unlicensed, untested, and possibly radioactive vehicle without a little snack.
Whoa, rough day? Woo! You look like last week's lettuce.
Get a blaster! Hurry!
Okay, now what?
Cut me free, you incimitron!
You're in luck, fish breath. I took a class in advanced applied blasting. Hey. Oops.
Careful.
Sorry.
No.
Stop squirming. My bad.
You almost vaporized me!
Yeah? That's what my teacher always used to say. Hey, easy there. I'm not designed to be picked up like that. Ow!
Are you sure we're looking in the right spot?
Kiss him a duck.
Man, it's here!
Nice shooting, Tex.
Ta-da!
Oh, you're the reason Humpsterville has me running all over this pitiful island. You'd better be worth it.
Akuta!
Home run!
You want a piece of Gantu? You got it.
Stitch!
Kata?
You okay? You were just plain dead, like Coco the goldfish.
Chakata.
520? But what did Gantu take?
Oh, it's a pineapple.
Oh, very good. Yes, juicy, pulpy sweetness is what every evil genius needs for conquering the galaxy. You fool!
Yes, Utikai. Oh, come on. We're your friends. You know what friends are, don't you?
Uh-oh.
You know the big elephant foot fish face guy? He's not your friend. But we rescued you. We are your friends.
Atsubama!
Aloha, friend! Aloha? We're supposed to be sand sculpting. More on the surfboard, you're not capturing my vision! Ugh, Liku's here. With two ugly dogs now. Now you're gonna have to behave yourself. Come on.
Ew, why's it got a giant caboose?
Highly contagious butt rabies.
Calm down, Keiki. Let's stay focused. Keep working. I'm glad you showed up, Lilo. It's good, you know.
And even if I don't know what Aloha is, I can still help.
Lilo, that is what Aloha is all about.
It is?
Go on now. I've got an exhibition to judge.
I'm a Samoan, just out for a stroll.
I got you, Doc.
I'll have to devise an assault plan for this fortified defense structure. It's made out of loosely compressed silicate.
Oh no. I thought 520 was our friend, but it's gonna wipe out the whole planet.
Tsunami! Everyone run!
I was wrong. He just wiped out Gantu.
Huh. No Jabba.
Nami-chuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuu
Another day, another job waiting to be lost.
Hey, we need boards!
Yeah, quick!
Sure. What's the hurry?
Waves are breaking all over this beach!
Everyone's coming down from North Shore! It's crazy! Oh, look at that! It's absolutely perfect! I mean, look at it! Come on, everybody!
San Francisco? Oh, double lip smack. Carmobiles.
You fixed Nani's old doom buggy.
More than fixed. He's tricked out with so many customs, his booyah furious racer. Would be good for capture of experiments, yes?
Vroom, vroom.
Just press 520 in protective orb here. See? Snug as rag in jug.
Hold it right there. We cannot send a little girl off joyriding in an unlicensed, untested, and possibly radioactive vehicle without a little snack.
Whoa, rough day? Woo! You look like last week's lettuce.
Get a blaster! Hurry!
Okay, now what?
Cut me free, you incimitron!
You're in luck, fish breath. I took...
It's a little bit crunchy.
Inside and out! It's loaded with carbon!
What was that boom?
An explosion of earth cooking! Dig in!
This is a good design for a sand sculpture. It says Aloha. Kinda.
For sand sculpture, it's always nice to make castle fortress. Huge, impenetrable stronghold from which evil genius can destroy all! This teensy flag to fly on tippy top.
I can't beat Myrtle's design with a boring sandcastle.
Boring? Why, what is this Myrtle's idea that is more genius than impenetrable stronghold?
Duke Kahanamoku.
Hawaii's greatest athlete?
An official ambassador of Aloha?
That's brilliant!
Oh, way. What is that smell?
Ugh. What you smell is the aroma of...
...of working carmobiles.
You fixed Nani's old doom buggy!
More than fixed. He's tricked out with so many customs, his booyah furious racer would be good for capture of experiments, yes?
Vroom, vroom!
Just press 520 in protective orb here. See? Snug as rag in jug.
Hold it right there. We cannot send a little girl off joyriding in an unlicensed, untested, and possibly radioactive vehicle without a little snack.
Thank you. 625.
Whoa, rough day? Woo, you look like last week's lettuce.
Get a blaster, hurry.
Okay, now what?
Cut me free.
Out of working carmobiles.
You fixed Nani's old doom buggy.
More than fixed. He's tricked out with so many customs, his booyah furious racer would be good for capture of experiments, yes?
Vroom, vroom.
Just press 520 in protective orb here. See? Snug as rag in jug.
Hold it right there. We cannot send a little girl off joyriding in an unlicensed, untested, and possibly radioactive vehicle without a little snack.
Whoa, rough day? Woo! You look like last week's lettuce.
Get a blaster! Hurry!
Okay, now what?
Cut me free, you insipid trog!
You're in luck, fish breath. I took a class in advanced applied blasting.
Hey.
Oops.
Careful.
Sorry.
No.
Stop squirming. My bad.
You almost vaporized me!
Yeah? That's what my teacher always used to say. Hey, easy there. I'm not designed to be picked up like that. Ow!
Are you sure we're looking in the right spot?
Kiss him to death.
Nice shooting, Tex.
Ta-da!
Nagabuza!
So, you're the reason Humsterville has me running all over this pitiful island. You'd better be worth it.
Thank you.
right. You want a piece of Gantu, you got it.
Stitch!
Kata?
You okay? You were just plain dead, like Coco the goldfish.
Chakata.
5-2-0? But what did Gantu take?
Oh, it's a pineapple.
Oh, very good. Yes, juicy pulpy sweetness is what every evil genius needs for conquering the galaxy. You fool!